Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and I'm going to read from Hebrews 4 verse 16. It's about our Holy Father on His throne. Let us therefore come boldly unto the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. So if you have any need, you can come boldly to the throne of the Holy Father and ask Him in the name of Jesus, and it will be given to you according to the will of God. Bye-bye for now, and thank you for visiting my site www.prayingtongues.com.